This program contains graphic material, including offensive language. Viewer discretion is advised.
Red, blue, yellow, and black. It's bad enough I got them blue and whites all on my back. Oh, they wanna see me chain the shack, but I ain't going out like that. Fall back.
Little Mexico is down there, isn't it? Yeah, it's in Little Mexico. Okay, cool. Right. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Fucking come with me, my dude. Thank you so much for helping me. Yeah, he's dead. He's fucked. Cool. Turn, bounce. Shit. I'm not getting back into the wall zone. Fuck you. There's a car over there. Don't need my fast car. I really don't. I just need some transport. The thing is, like, the gang wars and all that are still popping off. It's just the icons aren't appearing. So it's going to be interesting to see. Kind of gives a bit more of anticipation as well, because you don't. Fuck. Ah, here it is. Ha! They got out! That was cool as shit! Oh, we're attacking the fucking reefer here. Shit. Was like the remnants of the fuck, I am. Oh shit. Yeah. Fuck! God damn it, that sucks dick. To be fair, I didn't have that much health for me. I should have really gone someplace to like get some food or whatever. Fuck you.
Look where you go.
So it was. So it looks like the families were trying to kind of sweep in on the reefers that just fucking ended up coming in and slamming. Yeah, which is interesting. Yeah, okay, the reefers are gonna keep this fucking place themselves. Shit. Okay, right. Oh fuck, how am I gonna get money? How the fuck am I gonna get money? Let's think. Let's figure out. Let's f- figure out how I'm gonna get money. The thing is, we don't need money. We don't need it because we can get weapons from pickups. But it would be nice to have some cash. I don't have any dignity, you're completely correct. That's why I'm stealing this. Bye! Shit, okay. Right, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead, get that pistol from around the back. There we go. At least that's some. At least something, at least. Cool. I forgot that was a glitch that could happen. Fuck. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Do I need to restart my game by any chance? I don't think I might need to. Wow, this bobcat fucking swings like a bitch. Right, okay. Sorry, buddy. Right, I'm gonna make a new rule. I need to find a police car so I can get in there and get a pistol and some armor. That's the new rule I'm making. If I can find a police car, I can get myself some decent armor. Yeah, see, there you go. That's what I can do. So, question is though, how am I going to do that? How am I going to achieve? There's one over there, look. Fuckers. See ya. Oh, there's a pistol here. Oh, it's a Glock as well. Pistol, is it? Oh, it's a fucking... Fucking what? Shit. Well, I'll be coming back for that later on. Holy fuck. Okay. Got a pistol. Ditch the police car. Get this to Homer. Cool. Let's see. Dickheads, right. I think what I'm gonna start doing, I'm gonna start causing influence on our... With our, I'm just gonna start causing family influence in different areas. So at least if we, I can imagine if we do cause some influence in some areas. You know what? I actually think I might need to restart my game quick, because there are no pedestrians about. I've just realized. Interesting. mean, this game is going to be buggy. That the mod is going to make the game buggy. It's just natural, isn't it, for mods and whatnot and games to not really coincide well with each other. But I'm going to try and make this as fun as possible whilst, you know, the bugs and all that happening. But what I'll do is I will restart. I'll be right back. Right, we're back. These rap fools, bodyguards, huh? Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. You want this to get ugly? Oh, I still got the pistol. Ah, that's fucking cool as shit. I was not expecting me to keep this pistol on me, but okay, cool. Oh, I've got both. Shit. Close fucking cool, but regardless. Now, what I was thinking of doing as well is maybe also doing it with gang cars as well. You know, hijacking a gang car and then taking a pistol out, maybe. I think that'd be quite fun. I forgot that I can also rob people as well, so that's a thing I can do. Whoops-a-daisy! Okay, pedestrians are still spawning. Cool. Yeah, they are. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it again. Dickhead. Come on, who's fucking next? Let's go. I'm taking back the shit that's ours. Oh shit, you're over there. Okay. That's cool. Get the fuck out of here. Go! Shittest car ever, but fuck it, whatever. Looks like the influence in this area seems to be quite low on the ballers. Maybe we could take back Rose Street. Go then.
Hey, dudes over here.